You forget how strong he is sometimes, Clyde. He is such a tough matchup. Hezonja picks off the bad pass. Hezonja drives it. Middleton finishes. And then stares and walks over into the Antetokounmpo. A taunt there from Mario Hezonja. Waves out in the crowd.
6'8 in a hurry. Stuffing him. And the Antetokounmpo got there late. As Mike alluded to, watch the contact. Should have been a foul call. There he stares him down. Crowd in a frenzy because of their early action by the Knicks. 23s a game, making 14 of those.
Moutier has it taken away. Antetokounmpo. The Euro step and the left-handed slam.
So previously penetrated and ditched to Middleton. This time just bounding inside, showing ambidextrous, taunting the Knicks.